This is that once in a lifetime.
Once in a lifetime, a golden opportunity. Golden like the sand that you finally took me through the sea. Was holding tight my hand while I dipped a toe into the sea. I smile like an idiot.
I can't breathe. Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Over to the It's gonna be a totally vlog thing because we're gonna be recording until tomorrow, which is hella freaking Halloween, bros.
It's freaking bats. I love Halloween.
I can't breathe. I was running around making TikToks.
Pay attention to me, I don't talk for my health.
I want you on my team.
So does everybody else.
I'm in.
Baby, we can keep it on the low. Let your guard down, ain't nobody got it. If you were the girl, I know a place we can go.
What kind of girl do you take me for?
But we're outside because, I mean, we're alone just with our family because a special little packet of soy sauce.
Hey, bitch.
She went ahead and forgot to put water in her cup noodles. So she microwaved it. It exploded.
Cut it. Oh my God, what is that? Oh, now we gotta go.
And my grandma was like, sweetie.
What is that?
What is that? It's not Alani's. What is that burnt smell? You did it on camera! And so we all had to
wait a damn minute.
To investigate. Why did I so quick? We all went to go investigate it. And then we all started dying. And so everyone went downstairs. Everyone went downstairs due to the smoke. Hey, you wanna say hi to my vlog?
What?
Say hi to my vlog. Mia, how do you feel about it? Because you left you all alone up here with the smoke.
No, fuck that! Oh, my mama, y'all got me fucked up!
Look at it. It's over there.
I can't. Oh, it's pretty. You get. Oh, it's pretty.
I'm walking with
You're
my
gonna look back at this vlog
radish,
and,
I'm and
cringe so hard while editing it.
What?
You're gonna cringe so hard while editing this part?
Yes, I am. But am I gonna take it out? Yes. Just
Why?
Kidding. No.
I'm
cringe every day anyway.
Now look at what you just saw. This is what you live for. I'm a motherfucking mother.
So, oh my God. We're going to the store.
You're a nanny.
To buy. And there's like a lot of people from over here. But, did you do my makeup? Because I really like it. Thank you. I'm gonna try to see if Lewis can come outside. If you know Lewis, you know Lewis. If you don't know, you don't know. Oh my God, Chan, look.
You think I'm a chicken?
You look like a chicken. Chan has trauma from glow sticks. Because I don't know what happened. Chan, tell them your trauma from the glow sticks.
Okay, story time with Deshaun. We were at a birthday party.
You're Alani.
Oh my God. Wait.
Who are you, 11?
Wait, let me see it. After the birthday party, we were all wearing glow sticks, and Lily was just doing nothing but dancing, and that popped. It said,
that scared me. He sounded like my dad. Oh my God. All he has to say is die, and I'm done. I'm running. I'm leaving. I'm dipping. So, I'm gonna get freaking PTSD flashbacks. Oof.
PTSD from what? Him leaving?
So, we went to the second store, but it's literally packed. And I'm pretty sure, almost 100% sure, that there's no parking at all.
No.
Literally, people are just parking on the side instead of actual parking spots. But. But, you know what? I was like, you know what that means? Fight. I was like, oh my God,
Finding
so we made it out alive from the whole trip. That's cute. This is a very cute child. Sean, let's get you a maid's costume. Come here.
Lily?
No,
come
here.
No.
Come on. Come on. I'm gonna look for it. And then give it to my brother. It's kinda dirty and I lost my brother. I lost everyone. I'm walking in circles. Ew.
Wait a damn minute.
Ew.
Escucha las palabras de las brujas, los secretos escondidos en la noche, los
Oh my god. Sean, you can always be a car.
Here's an update. We're in there forever.
I'm a finesse and I'm a fly dresser. Move to the top floor and flew in my dresser.
Look, Anna Montana. And her name is Miley Stewart.
Her name is Miley Stewart.
That's not anime, boy. No,
bitch, what?
I'm supposed to be Chucky, but this didn't fit me.
Hi, I'm Chucky. Wanna play?
I'm supposed to be, I don't know, a person from
The Purge.
The Purge.
This is the best costume that I've ever seen for today. You have Nelly's as a dinosaur.
Oh my god, you can see me. Wait, I'm so happy. I look
tall. Oh my god. One wrong move, and I'm gonna bust my ass. Because I'm on roller skates. I hear fireworks, they're gunshots.
Wait, wait, wait. You want content?
Bull gang on there again.
This is a scare cam.
What's up, Chad? I could have been the female Daichi. Holy sh.
Bitch, what?
Look at this guy.
Literally?
Yeah, they're coming, they're coming. We'll just sit right here. So how y'all day been? Mine been good.
So, to the vlog?
I haven't ran in so long.
But I'm vlogging, bitch. Hey guys. This is Alani.
No, I don't have the rider.
Imagine getting $5 for nothing.
I have COVID, right? She's probably gonna cut most of this out. They're right here. Wait. Ready? Water and fall down. Now, ain't that some content? That. There's these two jokers. Wow, they were hot. They were hot as fuck.
Wait a damn minute.
She's simping over them. She probably saw one of their abs and was like, no, I don't think you understand. I'm a
fat. This is where the vlog ends. I don't know what to say, but goodbye.
Once in a lifetime, a golden opportunity. Golden like the sand that you finally took me through to see.